Hi everyone, this is just a short video to remind you of our upcoming series, 3D Modeling for Newbies, using the Aspire software. It's going to be a 10-part series starting February 7th. There'll be two lessons a week, Sunday at 5 p.m. Eastern Time and Wednesday at 5 p.m. Eastern Time. I hope you can join us live. I'll be there answering questions if need be, or you can watch them at your leisure after. We're going to look at each of the tools within the software that create 3D components that will lead you then to be able to create your own models. At the end of the lessons, we'll look at making badges, a popular topic for most people. These lessons are specifically designed for the Aspire software. If you're a Vcarve user, you can certainly download the trial version of Aspire from the Vectric website and play along. I'll leave a link in the description below. It's also important that you know how to create vectors and node editing. While these lessons are for 3D components, you also need to know how to create vectors. If you need some help with that, I'll leave another link in the description from the tutorial list from the Vectric website. Hope to see you there, Sunday, February 7th, 5 p.m. Thanks and enjoy.